Self-employment means doing something for generating income oneself. Many young people today are self-employed online. The main challenge for a young man or woman who is self-employed is the impact of home. It can be good or bad. Young people need to be able to control this. At the same time, we need to build up the strength to do our work without being influenced by the community. Because Sri Lanka is a country where the majority are idle and they are trying to drag you to their level. Keep your goals strong and work hard. There are many more things to talk about.